Life's most persistent and urgent questions is, what are you doing for others? Now, that quote is one of many left behind by civil rights leader Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Now, locally, the NWA MLK Council has made it their mission to continue spreading Dr. King's message of unity and equality for all. And we have Lindsay Leverett Higgins with the NWA MLK Council to talk about everything that's planned for this year. Hey, Lindsay.
Hey, Lindsay.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, thank you for joining us. Mm-hmm. Hey, what can folks expect from this year's MLK events?
This year, we are excited. We are celebrating 25 years of service to the Northwest Arkansas community. And in recognition of our 25 years, we'll kick off the weekend with a community service project in conjunction with St. James Missionary Baptist Church Food Pantry and the Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. The food drive will start at 9 a.m. at St. James Missionary Baptist Church, 1115 South Willow Street location. From there, we will move to our Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial Service on Sunday, January the 17th, where our featured speaker will be Reginald K. Murdoch Sr., who is a state representative with District 48. This will also be done in conjunction with Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. And then from there, we move to our series of events on Monday, starting with our traditional MLK Dream Keepers virtual youth breakfast at 8 a.m. This will be done virtually via Zoom. And we'll move to our Dream Keepers Youth Engagement Program starting at 9:30, again virtual via Zoom. Our MLK Virtual Freedom March will take place at 11:15, and we have a fantastic video teed up with information about the Northwest Arkansas Dr. MLK Council, our history and origins, and the history of marches and the Civil Rights Movement. From there, the University of Arkansas will sponsor the Noonday Vigil at 12, and our culminating event, our 25th annual Recommitment virtual event, will take place on Monday night at 7 p.m.
Wow, that is a lot. And you've talked about the history of the organization here in Northwest Arkansas. Are any of those events new for this year? Maybe you haven't done them in the past and this is the first time?
These are not new events for us. What's different and new for us is moving to a virtual platform. We would have loved more than anything to celebrate with our Northwest Arkansas community our 25 years of service and being established in the community in person. But because of the pandemic, it has forced us to be creative and to think outside of the box. And we definitely did not want to miss the moment to recognize 25 years of serving the community, 25 years of continuing to further live the legacy and dream of Dr. King.
Yeah, and I'm sure the community wants to celebrate that with you as well. If our viewers want to get involved with the NWA MLK Council, how can they do that?
We are always looking for volunteers. If you're interested in becoming engaged with the council, if you're looking for more information about our 25th annual celebration, please visit our website at www.nwamlk.org.
Awesome. Perfect.
Lindsay, thank you so much
thank
for
you.
Joining us. We appreciate the work the council is doing in our community for 25 years. Congratulations.
Wow. Yeah, congrats.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. Always great to hear of the good work that they're doing in our community.
Yeah, absolutely.
Big weekend to celebrate.